Hey everybody, it's Nazara with Nazarasfinecrafts, and today, I know I've been gone for a little while, but today I wanted to show you some really cute things that my mom made for my new little one, as well as some cute little things that she's making for the next baby that's coming in our family. So, if you're new here, then I do yarn giveaways, which reminds me, check that out. I'm going to post it up there, as well as down in the description below. And then pretty much anything yarn or crochet related. I've got a few other things like a Cricut and an embroidery machine that I might throw in some videos here or there. I am currently 2 weeks postpartum. Tomorrow, Tuesday. So my videos are a little lacking, but just trying to get used to newborn life with a six-year-old. Thank you for everybody who watched the birth story. It's on my channel as well, for the well wishes and the congratulations and everything like that. We're over the moon happy. He's a good little baby. So far pretty quiet. He's sleeping in his little bassinet right now, and I'm just trying to take advantage of this to get a video out to you guys. So my mother did come to visit, so she just whipped these up. She's a fast crocheter. I thought I was a fast one. No, she's fast. So let me see if you guys can see these. So she made quite a few sets of booties. The only one that will fit my newborn right now are these cute little octopi booties, little gray booties. So these are super cute. And then let's see, there's a few others. She made these cute little starfish sandal shoes. If I can get the patterns that she used, she might have just free-handed these, but if I can get the patterns, then I'll get the patterns for you guys. So, if I yawn a bit, then I'm sorry. I'm a bit tired, but we're doing good. So, here are some cute little whale booties. Little spout here, little mouth. Got a little tail out the back. I'm hoping you guys can see these well. It's kind of hard for me to show them. And she did these cute little goldfish booties. And so, and fitting with our shark theme, we got some little hammerhead booties. Little faces under there. My 6-year-old wanted a pair of these. Oh, she forgot the fins on this guy. I'll have to show her that. She hasn't left yet, so. And then she made this cute little jacket for him. It's got a stingray kind of little pocket right here. And then a cute little shark on the back. And then she made this blanket for him. So on this side, I'm going to show you, we've got a hammerhead shark applique. Let's turn this around. Right here, she's got dolphins lining the top. Oh my goodness. In a green, blue, and gray. We've got a shell applique, a starfish applique. Here's a little crab guy, and she made it where he can play with these when he's a little older, doing tummy time, that kind of thing. He is only 2 weeks old, so. Here is a seahorse. then she's got a whale here in the middle. I know this is homespun yarn. And waterfall actually is the color. Here's another little octopus with all these little tentacles. Here's two little swimming dolphins. A goldfish. And a jellyfish. So I found out that baby boy will only... Oh, I'll be back. Found out that baby boy, I had to go pick him up. He started crying. So that baby boy will only sleep on, like, in his crib or bassinet if he has either a crochet blanket or two other softy blankets. So glad I figured that out early. So, but he will sleep in by himself if he has one of those. But yes, those are the sea theme things that we'll have for a little while. What, baby? Yeah? So, goodness. Is that light bright? Yeah. Goodness. What's wrong? I'm talking. Yeah, I am. So, the new baby that's coming into the family is also a baby boy. He won't be here till, I think, April. But my mom's been working on some dinosaur themed things. They have three girls. It's my brother. He has three girls already. This will be his first boy. So how exciting. So she's going to make booties. She hasn't made booties yet for him. But she made this cute little... Oh, she has made booties for him. They're in the bag. So she made this little... Oop, this is hard to do one-handed, y'all. This cute little backpack. For them. With the triceratops. I believe it's Ira Rot's pattern. For the triceratops. She just made it smaller. And then she's got these little dinosaur booties that fit a newborn. The little dinosaur eggs on the booties. So super cute. What, baby? What, sweet one? Yeah? Okay, so... And then she made this cute little jacket. It has a little dinosaur egg on the front. And then a tiny little triceratops on the back. Sorry, I can't show these to you a little bit better. Because right now, I'm very one-handed. And then she made a pillow. Triceratops pillow. So this one, I believe, is in the Ira Roth book as a pillow. And then she made a rug, which I'll put a picture here because it's just too big to hold up right now. But, yeah, she made all of these fun things for our babies, and I hope it gives you guys some ideas. So if you have any babies coming into the family, I've noticed a lot of people are either expecting or just had mostly grandkids. So, or their sister's kids, or nieces or nephews that are coming. So, I hope it gave you some ideas to send to your family. I definitely appreciate all these cute things. After they outgrow them, I actually get little treasure chests for them to keep keepsakes in. Maybe one day I'll show you that for my 6-year-old. So I don't have one for my 18-year-old, so unfortunately, but I do have a few things that were made for him that he will be getting as keepsakes. So I hope you liked this video. If you did, then give it a thumbs up, and I will see you next time. Bye.